Hello, I am Testing Recoded, and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot. Today we're going to be doing the last few levels so that we can finally rescue our girlfriend, I think. Hopefully. Wait, is this another bridge level? Okay, it's not. Boink. 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 Do I risk it for the life? No. I should have got that life. I should have got that life. I'm right before the checkpoint. I'm right before the end, too. I was right before the end. I guarantee it. I made it with 6 extra lives. That was too many lives to pass up. See how close I was to the end? And I got some extra crash lives, of course. 13 crash lives.
What have we got?
So I need to not get hit by anything, or I literally don't have a light. That's interesting.
What have we got?
I guess that was for if you fell. Yep, those are crumbly. Crumbly. Very crumbly.
What have we got?
Oh, it's just a light. Oh. Didn't exactly want to do that.
What have we got?
I just keep forgetting that floor doesn't exist over there. Where I keep jumping on that platform, I just forget it doesn't exist.
What have we got?
Does it always fade it around the same point? No, it doesn't. I made it. I don't know where the other 3 boxes go. Yeah. I missed some boxes. Why is this one titled Jaws of Darkness? Say, why does this seem deceptively easy? It was deceptively easy. we're almost done. Probably. I hope. That was the only time I was going to be able to get through that. Okay, I got a checkpoint. Nice. 6 lives left. 112 boxes. About to get hit by a whole lot of boxes. I am about to get hit by so many boxes. Fun away, not bounce away. Quite a few. What? I thought we were almost done. You mean to tell me I've gone through 3 levels and we're not almost done? There were only a couple more levels until the end. What? Because the end is right here. Oh. I was supposed to get off that a little bit faster. Checkpoint! Oh, I understand that now. I was jumping over you, excuse me. Oh wait, they changed it to a checkpoint? Testing recoded, and that's the end of this video.